Andrew. The design of her gown is Catherine Sanchez and Enrico Cavalli and Cecilia. Tony is her own makeup artist and Joan Stone is her hairstylist. Her accessories are from S&M Jewels. Her sponsors include Pegasus Nightclub, JJ Cell, Cedric, Laura, Eric, Nano, and a host of friends and family. For your consideration, as well as your unanimous approval, all around the room, show us some love. She is Tony Andrews, finalist number one, Jenny Loren. Is Jenny herself. Her makeup artist is also the model herself. Her hairstylist is Jenny Sparkle. And your accessories are also from S&M Jewelers. Her sponsors include Mickey Lauren, Jim, Abigail, Andy, Israel, and a host of friends and family. Looking yummy and yellow, she is finalist number two, Jenny Loren. Finalist number three, Alana Gabriel. Lexa Oasis.
Alexa!
The design of her gown is Coco Vega. Her hairstylist as well as her makeup artist are the lovely Tonica Cavalli. Her accessories are by Lucinda Holiday from MadeForAQueen.com. Her sponsors include Austin Jennings, Geneva Lush, Romeo and Gone, Greg, Hamburger Mary's, Tonica Cavalli, Sasha, Kitty, Chris, Nikki, Linda, Jake, Kayla, Giovanni, Desi, and a host of friends, family, who support finalist number four, Alexa Oasis. Finalist number five, Kayla York. The design of her gown is Kayla herself. is also Vegas Van Cartier. Kayla made her own accessories, and her sponsors include Canela, Dorado, Catherine, Aubrey, Santa Dia, Nightclub, Rico Cavalli, Rita Andrews, Bubba, Lady B, Kyra Carr, Vegas Van Cartier, Jess Lexi, Daniel, Miranda, Asia, Stevie, the City of McAllen, and many more friends who support finalist number five, Kayla York. Be York. The designer for gown is Dakota Whitney and Logan Ross. Her makeup artist is Vivi LeBrand. And your hairstylist is Desiree Brooks. Her sponsors include Azul Entertainment, Hidden Door CC, Vivi LeBrand, Noelle Matthews, Luna Monet, House of Rock, Jose Bazan, Zachary York, and its list of friends and family. She is on list number six, Gemini York in Holland. George Rubio is the designer of her gown. Jake is her home makeup artist. And Vegas is our hairstylist. Richard has designed her accessories. And our sponsors are House of Jameen, Jade, Kyra Carr, Joey, Aubrey, Joey, Andrew, Oswar, Brian, and friends and family. She is finalist number seven, and her name, Jaden Holland. Hey, Krista V. King. The designer of her gown is Armani Nicole Davenport, Miss U.S. of A. at large. Her makeup artist is Sasha B. King, America's bearded queen. Her hairstylist is Sasha B. King, America's bearded queen. And her sponsors include EM Production, The View, Manuel Celeste, Vandra, Special K Productions, and AJR Productions. Finalist number eight, Krista V. Please welcome finalist number nine, Lexi. San Antonio. Her makeup artist is Heidi T. Iman.
And let's go!
Come on, man!
Her loving parents, Heidi T. Iman, Ralphie, Jackie, Amber, Louie, Kevin, Mike, and Gabe. Pegasus, Mark Productions, Desi Andrews, Rita and Bubby, Bubba, and all of her friends and fans from all over Texas. She is Annalisa Madon and her name, Just Lexi. Jade. Alexius Paris, Renee Hampton, Metals Outpost, Eternity Collins, Flawless Oz, Jenna Oz, Leslie Houston, Isaiah, Black Diamond Enterprise of Las Vegas, Armani Davenport, Joaquatima Davenport, Malcolm, Adam, Beal, Daughter, and Sean Capri. She is finalist number 12, Symphony McKnight, Capri.